Also, Sweden's central bank unexpectedly cutting its key rate to a record low and giving loans to the nation's lenders. The Riksbank, as it is known, lowered its benchmark rate to 0.25%. The bank is also offering $13 billion in 12-month loans to financial institutions. Now, economists surveyed by Bloomberg had forecast Swedish officials would keep the rate at its previous level of 0.5%.